guys, welcome to a new episode of Unravel. I'm glad that you guys are enjoying this series. Today we are going to be playing the next one after, what was it? It was the fucking Alice in Chains song, Down in a Hole. So whatever's after Down in a Hole we're going to be playing today. Also, I'd like to remind you guys that I'm giving away a Binding of Isaac Afterbirth, you know, Rebirth plus Afterbirth, and that's here on the gaming channel as well. So, I'm excited about that. Here's Down in a- fuck, cuck. I always need to get used to the fucking controls again. It's like so stupid. Can I just, like, grab that, or do I have to, like, swing to it? No. Okay. Get the fuck up there, you bastard. So, we go off the rails, and then is it just up here? How much is enough? That's the one we're playing today. Let's do it! Let's fucking do it. I love this game so goddamn much. You guys see me, like, geeking out like crazy over, like, the music and the fucking graphics, and I love side-scrollers so much, and this is just so perfect. What does that guy- what does that say? What does that say? I always ask you guys what that says, and I want to know. So, yeah. Got my Scandinavian brethren up in here helping me out. This game is getting progressively, like, sadder and sadder. Oh, there's the fucking charm that I'm missing. Alright. So they're all like, oh, the mayor's here or some shit. What do I have to do now? Was there something I could have grabbed? I wasn't paying attention. Yes, there's this. It's better to push things. The music's getting more intense again. The last couple episodes it was like kind of quiet. It's really serious. I'm gonna actually turn it up. Hold on. Okay. When I alt-tabbed, the only sound I had was the sound of him unraveling the yarn or whatever. Alright, so this stuff I can climb on. Do, 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 do. Is there any reason why, like, I would want to not be where I am right now? Okay, so what is the point of these down here? I don't really see. Oh shit, cock. Okay, so that's what I'm trying to do. I need to get that down. What if I just go- oh fuck! Acid! Okay. Now I know what's down there! Do 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 do. Alright, so we know we don't want to go down. That's all we know. Oh, cocksucker! I just said I didn't want to go down. I thought I could reach from there. I thought I swung enough or jumped enough, but I guess not. Alright, let's go. JK. No more drama. Jesus. Do 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 do. Alright, so jump over here, swing onto this rock. I almost fall down. I like jumped off of it. That was pretty good. So, and then I want to go here? Oh god! Oh! I saved my own life. This is fucking drama, man. Oh! I saw it coming. I need to, like, swing way more. My phone is distracting me. It's telling me some shit about Quiplash. I was just playing with my viewers. What the fuck? Almost didn't grab on. I don't know why I'm making so many mistakes. I asked you guys on last week's episode if you guys wanted me to leave in the mistakes, and you guys seem to be down with the mistakes. I think that's part of what makes my channel interesting, because I'm not like the best fuck cock in the world. But yeah, how the fuck do I get back up there now? What is that, like, stick of dynamite in the wall? Did you see that? I clearly care about that, oh, what? Damn. Okay, so what does that do for me? Can I just go without the fucking thing? Ugh! Okay, we did it. We're good. I don't know why I wanted- I think I was supposed to think that I was going up there or something and then be like all shocked or something, but it looked like a rock that was gonna fall off the edge. Like, I don't understand why they made it seem like it was an actual rock or something. What are these, like, walkways? So, there's nothing I can do up here. I think I just want to, like, swing down. But I'm running out of yarn, like, a lot. I don't think I can make it all the way wherever I'm going with this little yarn, can I? I'm just trying to get on top of that thing. Oh, I'm supposed to go there. All right. Oh shit. Oh god. Okay. Almost fucking died. How does that help me? What am I doing? Oh, because then I can get up here. Okay. I'm retarded as fuck. Let's go. You know these rocks are gonna start falling and I'm gonna get squished like crazy. Don't you guys just love the fucking graphics of this game, though? I can't stand it. Can't stand how amazing. Okay, this first. I don't know if I'm trying to press this button. Maybe I'm just trying to, like, get up here or something. Whee! Alright, here we go. What the fuck? Is this bad going down on the floor? Okay, there's a guy there. Am I supposed to- Oh god! Okay, so I think they'd kill me or make it very difficult for me to be happy. Okay, I can be up there. Alright, what do I want- Oh, there's a switch down there, okay. Fuck off, bitches. No! I got eaten alive! What the fuck? Alright. I'm just trying to be happy, you know? I'm not trying to get eaten alive. Oh, come on. Oh, this makes it- God! Pff, I didn't even let go! They, like, pulled me off of there like a fucking asshole muncher. What the fuck am I talking about? What is an asshole muncher? It's your mom, that's the answer. Oh. Okay, so they scurry away when I do that. Nice to know. Okay, so if I push that over there and then I go out here. Can I jump up here? Alright. And then I can like jump over there. Alright, another lamp. Let's push it off. No! So now I'm free to, like, push this chair. No, I don't want to be on the fucking printer. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Can I push it farther than this? Yeah. Ooh, get up there before they eat you. Am I trying to go in there? No. Push that book. All right. Figured it out. Okay, so I think I want to tie onto this because then I think I want to pull it open by like tying it here. I think that's what I want to do, but now how do I get down? Oh, I have to go around? That is a huge fucking waste of yarn, you guys. Like, what the fuck? What is my problem? What is my malfunction? Can I just get out of here? Alright, cool. Oh shit, there's that asshole that stole my shit. Alright, I'm assuming that this is gonna be extremely dangerous. And I'm gonna die here lots. Oh my god. Okay, so standing on these middle things is fine. Okay, so I can jump. Oh shit, almost died there. Well, I can grab onto that and then, like, swing over. Can I even stand on that? Like, what is this? Oh, god. Oh, there we go. Cool. Alright. Oh, why is my life hard? Doo-doo-doo. This is dangerous. Why are we out here just for the little thing, man? There we go. Ba-dun-dun-dun. Do it again. Oh, I jumped! Come on, you fucking bitch. At least I have the thing that I just got. Woo! okay, so there's sometimes where I just can't do it, or did I do it too fucking late? I don't fucking know, dude. This is stupid. Oh, forgot about that. Forgot. Whee! Is there, like, a better way to do this? Okay, cool. Ugh. Alright. Ugh! Okay. Let's go! Okay, we're good, we're good. I don't know why it freaks me out so much, I just don't want to keep doing that, you know what I'm saying? Alright, what the fuck are we doing? Are we- Oh, cock! Holy crap, it left without me! What now? I have to restart from there because it left without me. What? Oh, did I not restart? I swear I did. You have to hold it longer than you would think. Alright. Okay, now we're good. Whee! He's like, oh my god, I'm gonna fall off! Oh, and then I do. What the fuck is this? Oh my god. What nonsense is this? I'm so screwed now. I know it. Oh god. Am I to go in here? I am not to go in there! I'm like, am I to go in there? No, no, no. You're absolutely not. So what then? Do I push the light off and then what? Will it like jam it or something? Oh, and then I can jump up. Okay. Right? No! No! Cock you! Fuck! Okay, cool. Got it. Cock you is my new thing. It's not like fuck you. Danger! Hand voltage. What the fuck am I doing? Hand voltage. Oh, that's not what I'm doing. Thought maybe there was something I can do down there, but apparently not. Okay, so what is it that I'm trying to do here? Oh, there's a thing. Oh, alright. Oh, there's a thing! I didn't fucking cock! What? Pfft. I swear to god. Okay, what... What do I do at that point? Can I just be as close to the top as possible and not... Okay, so we're good. There's also this saw thing. And then there's... Like, okay, what? Do I just drop here? No, I do not just drop there. Why am I doing stupid things? I don't understand. Alright, come on. Easy peasy, let's go. I'm ready for it. I know this raid boss is fucking shit. I know what he does. I don't know what to do from here, though. Tis confusing. So I just have to, like, lengthen the rope, then? Here? And then re-unlengthen- Oh, okay, so I'm trying to get up in there. Oh, can I just climb? Can I go? Oh, okay. Got it. Cool. We're gonna continue. Stay up. Oh man. And then I just go over there. Ooh. Okay. Cool. And then I get on top of this. He looks so sad! Whee! Again! Oh, okay. No! Okay, so just wait here, and then when it goes again, I can get up there. And I don't want to get squished. Now what? Oh, what? Why would I? No. Back up there. Do I not want to go this way? Is it the other way that I go? Oh my god! God, fuck! Okay. I figured it out. What the fuck is this? Alright. How do I keep this here? How do I do it? Okay. Why can't I go in there? What is that thing in the way? What? What am I doing here? Okay, so I pull it up and I grab that. I can't even grab it. It just like leaves. So what the fuck am I doing? Am I trying to get underneath here? What does that do for me? I'm really confused about this. Oh, I stopped it. What? How did I stop it? Did you see that? What? I did. I swear I did something to stop it. I have to make that stay there, but I don't, like... Can I? Oh, I can grab it. Okay. I didn't know I could grab that. Alright. So, now I just pull it back, and it'll probably go. Alright. I got this now. I figured it out. I don't know how this fucking machine works. Is this even a real machine? Does anyone know, like, the exact parts of this machine? Because that would be interesting. Like, this is a vagina converter. I know all about it because I work in vagina converter services. Oh my god. Okay, so... Woo! Thank you for subscribing for 3 months, Jigsaw! Aw, Jigsaw! You made me die on a jigsaw! What the fuck? How fucking appropriate! Happy anniversary! Alright, this is how we're gonna do things from now on. We're just gonna go ham at it. Alright, so... I'm so cute. Well, this is like... the most up close and personal. Can I pull this? What do I do here? There we go. Do I tie this to something? No, it's just open now? Okay. Almost got squished! Okay. I've got my spider. Wow, this guy's like fighting this other guy? They're like, fuck you, you're not messing with our beautiful land. What's in this drawer? Alright. What the- oh! What? Alright. What? It killed me! How am I- thought I pulled the plug! What then? I can't get up there. What do I- okay, so I turned that off. That doesn't, like, really help me, right? What if I pull this drawer out? Nothing? How- what do I do? Can I go in that hole? Can I fucking climb up here? Like, what the fuck? Just, what the fuck is happening? Did I tie there? Why did I tie there? Untie there, just go. That was my fucking malfunction. Oh, okay. So I can go in there. So we're gonna tie here. And then we're gonna... jump over this thing. What did I just do? I thought I tied here. Tie here. Thank you. Woo. What do I tie it to, though? Do I have to, like, take it in the other room or something? What the fuck? Can I tie it to itself again? Oh my god, where do I fucking tie it? I can't go down, right? I can go down? There's just nothing here? Am I, like, good just leaving it like that? Oh, okay, there we go. But now I'm gonna have issues with the cockroaches, right? The cockroaches. I don't wanna have issues with them, you know what I'm saying? Okay, so this thing's in a way, which leads me to believe I can go like that. And I don't kill myself. Is that the end of the level? I got my spider! He's gonna come back and fucking grab it, isn't he? That poor old computer screen. Look at the reflection on that, so good. Aww, I got my spider. Yay! Achievement unlocked, shut down. So I think I only have like 2 or 3 more to go, which is pretty cool. Getting close to the end of this game. I fucking love this game, so beautiful. Let's read and look at the album book pictures. How much is enough? The serious turned out to be pillagers. The saviors. The serious. The saviors turned out to be pillagers. Their promises were hollow and the process was toxic. Now the young move south and all the older left behind to tend to the wounds. Airplane controls. What does this say? Gruvan stags efter eft. Grafrage frog. I'm sorry. And what's that say? Oh, we got a lot of signs. You guys gotta post in the comments. Gotta post in the comments. So they're just, like, completely demolishing the beautiful, like, rainforest and Barry Myers and shit and fucking putting up barbed wire. And look at all the fish dead because they're contaminating the waters. That's that water that I fell into when I first started playing in the beginning or whatever. I just, like, wrecked myself. Alright, and there we are. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and post in the comments if you're still enjoying this series. I do want to see this series to fruition and completely complete it because I really like this game, and I think you guys do too, and I want to show it off as much as possible because I think it deserves viewership. Love you guys. See you guys next time, next Saturday, with a new Unravel video. Bye.